What is up naman nga pala sinilat guys, and so we are back at it again with another Minecraft SMP or jayvxcraft season 2 and pang episode 4 na nga natin to. And so in this episode nga pala ay nandito tayo sa napakalayong lugar kasi nahanap na ni paring Jimbo yung stronghold. Ay, nahanap na or naghahanap pa lang. Alam ko nahanap na eh kasi sabi niya nasa baba lang doon itong village na ito eh. Uy gagi men, kunin natin yung ating shovel kasi magdidigrin tayo. Uy gagi, sorry men. So guys, kasama ko nga pala guys si paring Jimbo and si paring Ozone. And shoutout nga rin pala kina paring Pronicle and kay jayveexgaming yan. So oh, nakakainis ka na ha? Ha? So nandito na nga pala guys yung stronghold. Wait lang, may creeper. Uy gagi men, nakalimutan ko men magdalang torch.
Nani?
I shall do the honor. Ayun, so 1, 2, 3, let's go. And yun na nga pala guys, as you can see, nandito na yung library. Inkunin natin itong mga bookshelves na ito dahil nga para sa ating magiging, para sa ating enchantment table, para level 30 na rin yung mga enchant natin. May chest dito, tinatman yung laman. And nice one guys, meron tayo ditong so fortune 3 guys and riptide 3. Napakaganda, okay, so may map level 4. Useless, hindi siya ano man, hindi siya yung locator baga.
Nagyan mo na lang kompas.
Ah, sige. So, nagka-craft muna kami dito ng mga bookshelf para, di ko lang kung saan nila gagamitin yung bookshelf. Pero ako, gagamitin ko ito sa ano eh. Sa akin, magiging enchantment table. Para nga, maging level 30 na yung aking mga enchants. Uy, medyo, na-craft ko, man. Na-craft ko yung chest. Okay, so tingnan natin kung anong laman. Okay, so, lure 2 para to sa fishing rod. Di naman ginawang lure 3, di ba? Napakabitin naman.
Dahil nagsolo talaga ko eh.
Siya mo na tayo guys sa mga books and pinan natin to ipabenta na. Said you better watch what you're doing, cause I ain't gonna stop when I'm moving. I'm headed to the top, I'ma do it. Pupusin nila yung mga bookshelves dito para walang matitirang loot.
1 hour later.
So dito tayo na lang pumunta. Tingnan natin kung ano meron dito. And problema ko lang, iwala tayong torch. Okay, so dito na kayong kipari. So ano meron dito? Wala naman. Parang kulungan nga.
Okay, so wala. Walang chest dito nagpaparamdam.
Wala talaga. Kana all. Uy, dead end pala dito. Wrong move tayo, guys. To the top, I'ma prove it. And baby girl, I like what you're doing. Your body's out of sight when you're moving. You look just like my type, so let's do it. You know I'll treat you right, let me prove it. And I could go all night, I'm sick of being. So may second floor para dito. Walang kwento men, bumalik lang. Wala kasi ako may torch, kaya di ko masyadong makita.
Okay, so nasa na tayo men, di ko alam kung nasa na tayo. So siguro nalulugi na tayo sa looting. Nothing alright, I'm gonna be something. All fight with every breath, trust me. I'ma be the one at the top, you can't touch me. I need to find somebody like me who wants to be something. I bleed.
Wala akong torch, ayun, about drop na lang natin to para may torch tayo. Eh, may torch pala ako dito, may nakalimutan ko.
Bobo!
Gagi, man. May torch pala ako dito, 57 torches pa. Yung bulag na talaga tayo guys, di ko na talaga alam. Bigyan natin yan dahil nga binigyan tayo nito ng pagkain na cook cut. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you win. Easier to break it off, best friend. Okay guys, yeah, so may nahanap na naman tayo dito na panibagong library, di ba? O yan, so may chest dito na natin. Okay, so napaka walang kwentang chest. Book lang yung laman dito and wala naman ang mga enchanted book, di ba? Kahit naman na fortune 3 ulit or looting 3, di ba? Tingnan natin kung anong laman itong chest na ito.
Bobo!
Tingnan natin kung anong laman itong chest na ito. And yun guys, okay, so nice, so may compass na naman nandito. And tingnan natin fire protection and unbreaking 3 and respiration 2, okay? And then ito, okay, loyalty 3 yan.
Parang tayo lang guys, napaka-loyal talaga natin, men.
Loyal sa lima. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside. Okay, so naglalag tayo. Di ko alamin kung ano yung naglalag, yung server ba or yung ano or yung net natin. Converge yung malag talaga eh. Basta guys, hindi naglalag itong server na ito eh. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside.
I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold.
Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now.
Meron ba min ano stronghold na walang end portal? May ganun ba?
Bawal man.
Sometimes I'm feeling high, but sometimes I'm feeling low. I wanna stay inside, I could call my bed my home. I've been trapped inside my mind, that's what keeps me in the zone. I think that I'll be fine, but I do not really know, yeah. It's too late for me, not too late for you to be great. You see, the pain's worth the truth. I don't wanna be just someone that's new. I speak my mind so free, so you could hear the truth. Yeah, I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds, we hear the devil that's in our ear. Let it push you to see more clear. I don't wanna think about the pain no more. Everybody's not the same, we all open different doors. Yeah, we've all got different brains, that's what keeps starting these wars. I just stay within my lane, hope my words even score. I just try to keep it real, find a way to buy a meal, find a way to make a deal, find a way to help us heal. I don't wanna have regret, that's what pushes me to get everything I wanna get, work with every single breath. Yeah. I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds we hear the devil that's in our ear. Let it...
1 hour later.
And so yun nga pala guys, nakakailang oras na kami dito, and wala pa rin, and hindi pa rin namin nahahanap yung end portal, no? Dahil nga putik men, nakakainis talaga. Tingnan natin dito, baka nandito yun, tingnan natin sa taas, wala. Baka nandito sa gilid men. Para hindi mo dito ako sa akin. Uy, gagawin, sorry, men. Ay, nakarap ko na pala. Ah, nandito na meron. Oy! Oy! Men! Gagawin, men. Isang ano lang pala yun. Pero guys, nahanap na natin yung end portal eh. Okay, so, after all these years, asan yung ano? Yung, ay, wala. Ayan, so, naka-block talaga, men. So, naka-connect pala siya sa isang ganito eh. Parang, grabe, men, yung pinagdaanan natin dito. Nandito lang pala. Ayan, so, lagay natin itong mga lava. So guys, pag screenshot ko na yung location nito para kung sakaling papatay na namin yung Ender Dragon, babalikan na lang namin siguro tong end portal na ito paghanda na kami nakalabanin yung Ender Dragon, and nandito si Parang Jimbo. Okay, so ito yung aking mga nakuhang kagamitan, and ang dami nating nakuhang book. So halos ilang stacks to eh. So siguro ipapabenta ko to soon. And sa ngayon na grabe grabe yung ano natin, men. Di ba men, grabe yung ating linakbay.
Gagawa na akong
shortcut. Ah, sige, link yung portal pala. Ayan, so guys, grabe talaga guys yung pinagdaanan namin dito, or grabe yung ginawa namin para lang mahanap. Uy, gagi, men, wag mo muna, men. Wag mo muna lagyan yan. Mamaya pa yan, men. Ako na yan maglalagay. Yung leader dapat yung maglalagay yan para malupit yung ilalagay kong sound effect, no? Pag tayo magpa-Ender Dragon na, di ba? Pero guys, ang problema ko lang talaga ay kulang pa yung aking Ender Pearl.
And paint and seal wala, paint and seal.
Oh, na nag-change na akong skin! Bobo! Kanina pa, bobo ko talaga.
Ano
ba sabi mo?
Flint
and steel. Akala ko change ng skin. Bobo ka talaga, man. Oh, ito, Flint. Nandoon. Yan, sige, kunin mo yan. Diba? Nakuha mo na.
Harassment ka.
And ayun na nga pala, guys. Yun, nakagawa na si Parin Jimbo ng portal. Punta na tayo sa Nether portal. And sana nga hindi scam, diba? So, nandito na tayo, eh. Nandito si Parin Jimbo. Okay, so ano to, man? Uy, gagawin, man.
My hands steady, I feel ready, but my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit.
Yeah. So sa trios to nila, parang Jimbo, and tingnan natin kung ano na ba yung nagawa nila. Okay guys, yan. So first impression dito ay malupit na rin yung wall and then yung design. Hindi ko pa nakikita yung sa labas kung maganda yung design nila. May tatanong ako sa iyo, man. Puno hearts mo, man. Hey, gagi mo si Dan. Wala, sige pa. Sige, sige. It's a prank. Oh, naka-flat siya. Ako rin, ako rin, ako rin. Ako rin. Uy, gagi min, bumumin. Bumumin. Off cam na lang guys, babalik na lang ako sa basement namin. Dito na lang ako yung aking outro. So, ang ganda lang nga pala guys yung aking video. Sana nga pala nag-enjoy guys sa pala ng aking video. And kung nag-enjoy nga naman pala, please like this video, subscribe, and don't forget to click the notification bell as well. And shout out nga pala ito sa aking kasama na si Paring Gimbo dahil nga sinaman ako sa stronghold na yun and maghanap rin ng end portal kahit nga nakailang oras na kami doon nakakahanap. Hindi niya pa rin ako sinukuan. Goodbye and peace, y'all!